So, we got a new name for the set. Dawn of Majesty. This is the set coming after the Lightning Overdrive set. Now, of course, a lot of people are immediately like, wow, Dawn of Majesty. It's a 5D set, probably. I mean, that's not even guaranteed, but let's assume it is. Wow, Majesty, Majestic, Majestic Dragons. So those weird-ass one-time-used synchros from 5Ds are getting support. Well, that's everything but confirmed. In fact, it's very unlikely. Wanna know why? In the OCG, they were not named Majestic Dragons, they're called Savior Dragons. Now, the TCG has usually avoided religious-related names, so it got changed. But they were called Savior Dragon, Stardust Savior Dragon, I believe, and Red Dragon, or Red Demon Savior Dragon or something, I don't know the exact name. Anyways, they were something like that in OCG. But point is, they're not gonna be Majestic Dragons in here, at least it's not confirmed. Besides, what's the last time the name actually implied something about the cover card? I mean, Blazing Tempest, I believe it was called. Last one, Lightning Overdrive. Is that really related to the main teams at all? But if it's related to something, there's a few ideas that could exist. Dawn of Majesty, Dawn of the Herald. Can't say there isn't some kind of link implied. With the agent structure deck coming up, who knows? Maybe there might be some Herald support. Heralds are a deck from 5Ds. I know I don't like it either, but hey, it's a possibility. Then, of course, there's the Dawn of Destiny, which is also very similar in name. It's a mini box for Duel Links, what was in here. Nothing really that special, though. Second Phoenix, maybe, but we already got support for that in the deck build pack not that long ago. So this might not mean anything, or just getting random Fire Arch type support, which could be, but it's unlikely. And yeah, if you look up what does Majesty mean, either talking about scale or something like that, impressive beauty scale or something, or royal power. Now, what's the most royal character from 5Ds? I'll give you 5 seconds. Think about it. A 5Ds character that's linked to royalty. The answer, of course, is the one, the only, the king, Jack Atlas. It could imply Jack Atlas support. It could. I wouldn't be surprised. I left this deck unfinished after the last wave, gave it some good support. Now one last wave with some final cards could help Atlas, Jack Atlas, aka Red Dragon Archfiend deck. It could work. It also could be a hint towards Sherry LeBlanc. She's somewhat of a royalty as well, at least I get it ID, so she used Noble Knights before Noble Knights were a TCG archetype, like years and years before it. So that could also be a possibility if you get Sherry's deck. It could be a lot of things, honestly. Saying Majestic Dragon is confirmed is just false and not true. All I know is that it should be a 5D set. Should be. But time will tell. I don't think we should jump to a conclusion yet. But yeah. New sets coming up. Dawn of Majesty. Hope you guys will like it. Anyways, that's the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you guys next time. Atlas signing out. Peace.